Back to it. I think I can't speak to anyone here, and probably bad idea to start stealing from them. Yeah, they are red. So let's get out and explore the city and see if we can make some friends. Ah, that's how Morgan is spelled, Morgna? Or is that a typo? They're not Christian now. She's a Pict, why would she be a Christian? She is a Christian and worships Morgan? How does that work exactly? Well, Morgan is a goddess of war, so you know. Not really great god, or at least not really a kind god, goddess. Okay. Constantine. That's a. Did they have names like that? Constantine, really? That's my name, let's say. It's Constantinos, you know, from Constantinos the Great. Byzantium and all that. That's a weird name to find in Saxon, England, whatever. Find this Conal person, capture him, and bring him back here. Yeah, nice portraits.
I may be able to help with that.
Wow, she also has a voice actors. Really? What? Sure. Why not? Companions. Why do you say no? Not sure we'll use here, but you know. Loot everything and speak to everybody too. Damn, a lot of people to speak to in this area. Oh, we can gain access to the pier here, I'm guessing. So we don't have to, you know, go by foot. Okay, let's see. You are a huntress, you have 3 strength, 5 endurance, 8 finesse, pretty good. And perception, damn. Okay. You have 3 on bows, 2 on spears. And you have just a pine bow and a normal spear and no armor. Would be nice if you actually had any decent items. You have 90 points to spend. Damn, okay. This hasn't appeared useful so far. Scouting and hunting, of course. Heavy slipper, of course, because it's really useful. Only 3 points. I'll take that. Maybe. Very nice. Okay. Now we'll explore and loot everything. Carpenter. This is our enemy, by the way. Now, how will convince him? And this is why you get diplomacy. We didn't tell you that we were saying, but okay, sure. I would have told them to join my army or something, but I don't think they were like decent warriors. They were both tradesmen, so I wouldn't make much sense. Now, if we can trust them or not, that is the question. Hopefully they won't betray us. I guess we'll see. All your baskets belong to us. Actually, we don't have shit to trade with. It's agreeable prices too. One hide, 14 meat. Eh, I don't really need meat. Can't get the cursor to work. The goals. You also have disagreeable prices. Next time. Oh, there is the harbor master. We don't have enough money apparently for that crap, because I need that. I guess we'll have to find a way to get money. I'm not really trying stealing it, so I saved it, so let's see what happens. That's it. Did we get any less reputation? No. Okay. Maybe someone needs to see you or something, I'm not sure how that works. Anything else in this town? If we can bring the boat here, it would be much easier to go everywhere, so that's definitely a priority. Blacksmith? Ooh, that guy has level 4 resource cap. Shit. Of course we won't have the money. to make anything, probably. Look at that. Look at how much money he needs. There is no way you can buy anything. I mean, he has preposterous prices, but still. This is why I don't get things. Because Jesus Christ. The prices are insane. Really? No. God damn. Things are expensive as hell. I don't know how to make money in this game. The hell am I going? Okay, random, place is random. Must be something over here. I guess from the other side. Okay. I have some quests. Preferably quests that actually pay money. At least materials. We don't really need money. Well, we do need money for stuff like paying fees, etc. But definitely need more materials to make stuff. Oh, okay. I mean, it's not that crude. That goes easy. I guess the last one will be the hard one. I like that we found them randomly without actually looking for them. Did we look at everything? Maybe there is something over there. We don't even pay this guy, right? Yeah. Strange. Disagreeable prices. Maybe I can get a couple of herbs. Or herbs, whatever. Sure. That sounds like a good quest. Track it. I'm guessing they were there before, but non-interactable. Whoa. Really? Perhaps mistakes were made. Maybe they are protections and not actual curses, like she told us. How the fuck do I have 70%? I'm right next to him. Cool. 46. Damn, even with full. Wait, oh, she's extra. I was wits. I don't have that ability. interesting. Need to move though. Hide behind the cow. Oh, they both used. Yeah, okay. I deserve that. I didn't deserve the 85 critical. That goes kinda bullshit. Actually, she will keep in the fight, not Odin, but you know. And we can attack because they're all in the way. Wait, I should have one more ability. Crap, that's not what I wanted. But it's not here. How do you put abilities on the bar? I don't even remember. Ah. Oh well. So they're gonna be able to take free shot on us. Yeah, it's pretty crappy.
I have earned my place among the Einherjar.
That is what I wanted. Seriously, can't see anything. Fuck my life. Every time with that terror. Well, I saved, but seriously, that's some bullshit. So they have full cover and I don't. Fair. How are they able to shoot inside but we can't shoot outside? That makes no sense. Okay. Good. Jesus. Don't miss. Good.
I can fix this.
The arrows is not the problem. Yeah. Again, they can't hit me, but I can't hit them. I guess I don't have any armor. He can move. Okay, you need to heal here and hopefully won't die. And again, pressing the wrong thing. Awesome. Exactly what I wanted. Try to take the arrow. Okay, nice. Kill. Interrupting, so she might hit me if I move. For a second, attack anyone. Ah, can attack. Okay, we'll take the damage. And we'll go heal if we can. With the wits. This time, press the right thing.
Need a hand?
Excellent!
You hide. Not you. Fine. You hide. What, I play again? Nice! I guess I got that 5% pretty good. One last civilian. You're so screwed. Can we get some SP for that at least? Just yet. Actually, let me loot them. King assholes. Hopefully they won't keep attacking us or something. We need to convert a lot more to medicine. Like one medium takes about 20. Can I get in there? Huh. Two are maximum allowed. Okay, you and you. I wonder what's in there. Nothing. Maybe it's for a quest later. Oh, there is a trapdoor. Yeah, definitely for a quest later, I think. Okay, now we know. What is the quest? This way. I Okay. Can I even get there? Wait, I don't think I've spoken to you. Disagreeable prices, she has a lot of rations, it's fine. I don't have money, basically, that's the problem. There are probably protection poles and not curse poles. I like that she moved, she was over there before. Here we go. Oh, great. Well, we found a solution to that, but we have to fight a whole clan. Get it. Nothing's ever easy. Okay. Spear. Kaltram Mac. Mac. Your click. What these names? How the hell do you even pronounce that? Okay. We'll spare that one. Now let's track it. These names are so extreme. It's not like you can phonetically try to pronounce them, because they're probably not pronounced like that. Okay, we'll go to the farm, just looking around. We need to sleep before we go to the farm, so... we'll do that first, and heal. And maybe make more healing potions. Because why not? Okay. Don't really need to craft anything. Could repair stuff if we were using 5. Ouch. Well, someone is definitely using that, so we'll repair it. Have a lot of preserving. We want some people to actually do medicine as well. Already 95 in hunting anyway. Oh, new person. There, you can hunt. Scout. Cool. 2 meat will spoil in this camp. Can you preserve? 0. There we go. Fuck. What a thing to see. Oh. Wow, okay. Cool. A hook tired? Oh, that then was enough to heal you. I thought that would be enough. Someone a hook tired. Which means they didn't have the... No. Don't see any fatigued or anything. It's my... Let's see... How do I see if you are tired or not? Yeah, I don't see anything. Is there a... Stamina? That's it, stamina. Everyone has maximum stamina. I don't know. 1 day, 8 hours remaining. That's fine. Let's save it. It's not that bad. Light puncture. Yeah, we'll get him. Oh, now... Now she counts as an extra person. Crap. We need a sealed person for sure. Also get you, I guess. Let me see your items. I can't. Nah, I haven't even given you a good sword yet. Jesus. What the hell is this? I don't know. Plus one morale. Sure. Crap. Too many huntresses. I wish they expanded the roster. There was a way to get more than 5. I have to have you and you and you. You are our healer, so we need you. So either take the shield person or take another archer. Try that and we'll see how it goes. He's here anyway. If it doesn't work, we'll, I guess, try again. This guy's over here. Can I go that way? No. Okay. Let's see if we can deal with the optional objective first. And, you know, loot everything. Can't really do anything with him. Maybe we can send them away somehow. Move all my barrels into their camp. Okay. Distract them, sure. You give me the poison, I serve it to Conan and his men. When he's dead, I give you the signal and you kill everyone out here. Yeah. But we won't kill him. We'll incapacitate them out here because I don't want to kill that guy. I'm not sure if you can switch between incapacitating people, like attack everybody else and incapacitate him. Okay, that sounds like a better idea actually. Although there are a lot of people over here, so... we'll see how it goes. What the hell is this? By the way, I saw it before. Oh, skill points. Okay. Should remember to use that at the... town. Choices. Why not? Attacks of opportunity. But then I was in the way of everybody else. I should have seen that coming, but I didn't. Shit. Hide. Okay. Hmm. nice. Oh shit. The archers are the priority, always. Good miss. Because I do a ton of damage, that's why. Why can't I go this way? Yeah, I've covered bits. Nice. Anyway, incapacitated him, so now we can kill everybody else. You come here and heal.
I can fix this.
Good one, thanks.
You would change swords, attack this guy. Can I charge? No. Nice. 61 to 65. He has 64 hit points. We should be really lucky to kill him. And we are. Nice. I want those guys over there, but they're gonna be a problem. To get to them. Let's see. Can you move? Can move and play. Problem is there is no good. Yeah. They have cover and we don't this way. Unless we go then there and she can flank me. Let's try. We can hide again. Wow, I can't see anyone. Okay. What is your in-depth? He moved quite a bit. I don't know why we couldn't trap them.
Shite.
Let it go. Either way, you heal.
Need a hand?
Oh, thanks.
See if we can see here and kill here. Eighty-two. I'll take that shot. Very nice. Again. That was a very useful ability that I didn't know I had. knights in action. He will waste attack opportunity but will flank him. But meh. Just go for it. Did we take care of the archer? No. Okay. I deserve that. There is no way we'll reach them, and I can't move without getting hit, so I guess we'll hit you. No shield, no. Oh, that works. Love that the big weapons actually hit from two tiles away. That's fucking great. He's going for... nope. I was thinking he's going for two shots, but nope. He could have taken him out if he hit twice. Wow. Decapitated. No injuries. Awesome. You are dead, dudes. Stop having dialogue. That's so weird. Come on, some loot. Some good loot, hopefully, next time. We'll go inside and see if we can, get the proof and loot inside. Ooh, that seems like a nice helmet. So let's save it here, just in case. No, doesn't matter. What's this? Let's see this helmet. Plus 4, 3 ranged. Accuracy penalty, no one cares about accuracy penalty. Cool. Two maximum can come with you. You. Save it. This went pretty well, actually.